What's up?
Can I get trained?
Over here. Hey, listen. On the wall. I said on the wall. Okay, my bad for that rude introduction. You know your faces.
Yes, sir.
Okay. What about face? About face. Right face. Left face. Left face again. Front face. Okay. You know about your rankings?
Yes.
Tell me.
Okay, so recruit private. Well, recruit isn't really one, but I like to add it. So recruit private, then it goes private first class, and then it goes corporal, and then it goes sergeant, and then it goes.
Well, don't forget those lance, lance corporal, but you're doing pretty well.
Yeah. I think there's a sergeant major, and then there's second lieutenant, and then first lieutenant, and then just plain lieutenant.
Actually, hold up, wait a minute.
And then captain.
You sure about that? I think it's just straight up captain. After lieutenant.
It's captain.
And don't forget their staff corporal. I think it was
wait 1 second.
Staff corporal, staff sergeant. You're forgetting those as well. And there's first sergeant as well. So there's a bunch of shit. But you seem like you did pretty well.
Okay, I'm back. There's a private, lance corporal, corporal, sergeant, master sergeant, sergeant major, warrant officer, second lieutenant, first lieutenant, captain, major, lieutenant colonel, brigadier, major general, lieutenant general, field marshal.
Holy shit. I didn't think you would actually remember all that. Yeah, you did pretty well.
Yep.
Hold up. What about your rifle caliber?
I was just goofing around the first time. Because
not only do you need to know about your ranks, you need to know about your rifle calibers, you need to know about your maps, your terrain, what class you are, if you're a medic or if you're not a medic, all kinds of shit.
Yeah, I'm definitely a medic. Yeah, I definitely have a fucking Red Cross on my arm, definitely.
Okay, hold up. Well, we gotta make sure we tell about that first. And the thing about medics is that the only way you can get medic is if you're a corporal. That's a different story. You can't just be a private and be a medic. You gotta be a corporal.
Yeah, no.
So that's
what are the options for like there's medic, what else is there? Is there artillery?
I'm pretty sure there is artillery. We got artillery, we got anti-tank divisions, we got tank
radio
divisions, all kinds of shit.
Yeah, radio, right?
Yep. But we're not allowed to go on it unless we give authority, or we have authority, or we've been given authority by higher up command.
I like being radio. I remember on Edelweiss, World War II RP, I was the radio guy, and we had to go in some water, and I got electrocuted to death. Admin comes up behind me, he's like, "You all are electrocuted to death, PK." I'm like, what the fuck? No wonder your server is losing people.
Player kill? Well, you know what player kill is, though, right?
Yeah, permanent kill.
It sucks, though, but the thing about it is, you shouldn't be doing that on any server, especially server. Well, unless you delete your character. If you don't want to play on your server, then that's a permanent kill. But if that's a different story, if the admin is telling you to leave the server, that's a different story. The only time that he should be telling you to leave is if you RDM or if you cause any trouble on the server. That's it.
Well, I usually just get kicked.
Oh, that, well, if you cause a serious amount of damage, like RDMing like a shit ton of players, not just one dude but an entire lobby, then that's a definite permanent ban. So you can't do that. Like, there's shit where you can go too far, and there's shit where it's not a problem.
Wait a minute, didn't I just see you as a colonel or a corporal? Either one.
Actually, well, as a colonel, actually, I had a character. I'm supposed to be a staff member pretty soon. I'm getting a staff application. So I basically would be considered to be a colonel at this moment in time, but I haven't got my privileges to become an admin just yet. I need to go talk to the higher up command, as I said before.
Interesting.
Well, as I was saying, I don't want to get distracted by dumb shit, because not only you got to know about the ranks, like, what are your rifle calibers? Because we got a shit ton of calibers, but what is the M1 Grand caliber?
I think it's 45. I'm not quite sure.
For the M1 Grand?
I don't know.
That's for the M1911, not the M1 Grand. The M1.
Oh yeah.
Because the
M1911 is 9mm.
The No, it's 45 ACP. What are you talking about, bro?
Well, here it is.
Well, it uses multiple calibers. That ain't the only caliber, but that's definitely one of the calibers. But it's also 45 ACP.
I know which one that uses. It uses rifle ammo.
Wait, the M1911 uses rifle ammo?
No, that one right there.
Hold up, well, but I mean, like, what kind of ammo? I know it's ammo, but what kind of ammo?
That's a question for another time, sir. If you ever run out of time, get back to class.
Sure. Yo, don't forget, what is it? You sure?
Oh, damn it. No voice commands.
I don't think on this server you need one. As long as you got a mic and you can talk, that ain't too much. And not to mention, if you're in a firefight, you can't really rely on your chat to get you out of situations. So I wouldn't have time to rely on shit like that. So it would be best to stay away from that shit completely.
It just says, are you sure about that? It's just like a talking command. It's from Half-Life 2.
I know, but like, it's sometimes you're not gonna have time to rely on chat to get you out of situations. Like that isn't gonna work out at some point. Like if you're in the point where you're about to get shot and you're trying to shoot like somebody while you're in the chat, it's not gonna work because you can't shoot nobody when you're in the chat. And not only that, you can't move around when you're in the chat either. So you're stuck still while you're typing.
Yeah, it doesn't do it.
So like that, it sucks, but it is what it is.
I mean, you could always press enter.
No, fuck it, it is what it is. But like, just don't do that shit when you're out in the open, because you're an easy shot for enemies, and not only your enemies, but your own guys can shoot at, like, on your own ass. So, like, we don't got any friendly fire fucking restrictions. Right. You can
Let's
shoot
get
you guys.
Back to the task at hand.
I agree with what you're saying. Hold up, but, like, what's the exact caliber?
The exact caliber is... Wait. I think I know. One sec. Got it.
It's you want me to tell you? You want me to tell you?
No, give me a second.
You want me? Fucking shit. I I don't want to spoil this shit because it would be an easy question. I'm not gonna shoot you. If you try anything,
30
though, I will.
caliber.
Wait, 30? Yeah, he actually got it. It's 30-06. Don't forget, it has a 06 at the end. But you got it, though. It's definitely a 30. Because if you're a rifle guy and you don't know what your own gun is, then you got a serious problem. I always remember what my gun is, and that's it. I don't got no other things to be in any response for. As long as I'm shooting the gun without trying to shoot my own teammates, then you don't got a problem with that. Just be watchful of what you're doing. Hey, you can get off the wall. I don't want to shoot you on purpose. Make sure you know what you're doing, bro.
I like the movement for this. It's very nice and smooth.
Well, for there's multiple American models. This is just one of them. There's the Airborne Force, I think.
When you accidentally open the player menu.
Player menu, that's tab screen. They got different types
no,
of...
No, the...
Wait, hold up.
They're like a player model menu.
Player model, that's Q menu.
What are you talking about?
The player models. That's where I find the player models. It's Q menu.
Sup, guys?
What's going on, Ryan? How you doing, bro?
I'm alright.
Well, as a matter of fact, I want to know that your name is Ryan, unless you're in my company, but he isn't, though. So I know who you are, though.
Yeah.
And
I'm gonna kill him, I guess.
Yeah, this dude's a recruit. I already told him what to do. Just watch out. Make sure that he doesn't fuck. Where? Oh shit!
Look at this dude. Look at this dude. 57 ping. I got 5.
57 ping. Wait, you mean me?
Yep. I have 5.
Why?
Look at this dude. With a dude on his head.
Yeah. Remember that I'm your commanding officer, bro.
Are you sure about that, Private?
I'm basically considered
You're not a CEO.
Well, still, I have command over the recruits. I don't got command over the fucking the private first class.
Come here.
That dude, do not punch me. Do not punch me, please.
Yeah, no, I know.
Yeah, hold up. I get that you're doing the sense of humor. It's cool. Hold up. Yo, hold up,
strength,
listen.
So
wait a
minute. I
don't
want to punch you.
Hold up, wait a minute. You put all your stuff on strength? Hold up.
Yeah.
To be a better player, do not put any stats. I recommend to not put any stats. Like, don't put any stats.
Why?
Because they don't, like, it fucks up the way you play. Like, it doesn't make you play like the way you should play. Like,
Yeah, but it does make your punch stronger. I can probably kill you in one hit.
Well, the thing about it is that, that's cheating, though.
Not really.
Well, I think it is, because you don't really know how to properly punch. Instead of just cheating, you can put in your own shit. That's cheating in my eyes.
So you'd rather, like, experience it and, like, level up?
Because if you do that, then you actually deserve respect if you do that.
By the way, I'm just kidding. I leveled them all out until they're, like, even. So it's basically, like, a 2/4 soul.
I got almost an entire full... I got almost an entire full bar of endurance, but I got no stamina. Mainly because stamina is a fucking tricky one to get up. Endurance is probably the easiest.
No, stamina's easy to get up.
No, well, that's if you're running all the fucking time. That's a different story. And I'm talking about, like, if you got no stats, if you put in, I don't got any stats on any of my characters. When I start off on a character, I make a completely clean slate. Like, I got nothing on my characters. Like, zero, zilch, zero.
What?
Like, I mean, like, that's shocking, isn't it?
Not really.
Well, for me it is, because all my characters are like that. I don't got one character that's like that.
Let's focus on the task at hand.
Well, what is the task at hand, though?
Is that all for training, or no?
I guess so.
Because I know my formations and shit.
Hold up.
You got your diamond, you got your box, you got your prison, which is basically just box, but closer. And then you got your line, you got your double line, you got your double column, you got that single column. Shoulder to shoulder, don't fuck up.
You gotta make sure you know what a double column is.
Yeah.
Okay, well, you can't... Hold up. Jameson, you gotta remember what PTS, though, is already. The PTS is like where you don't have a guy speaking
permission
over the
to
commander.
Speak.
Well, the thing is, that goes for you as well. You can't just...
Well, you didn't say that
hold up.
Permission to speak was active, so...
Oh, shit. I guess you might be right. Okay, hold up. PTS active. Okay, so hold up. Wait a minute. You do know what a double column is, though.
Yeah, it's where you put one guy here and one guy here. Make sure you have enough room in the middle for a commanding officer to walk through.
I would basically consider to be me this time around. Unless another guy's online to keep the line up. Hey, listen though, you actually did pretty well. I didn't think you were actually gonna do that well. Just don't mess with any other players. I'm not joking. I will fuck you up. I have permission to do so.
I'm the one punch man here.
The one punch man? Hold up. You wanna go into fist fight? Hold up. Let's not have a beef though. Let's not have a beef over a small fist fight.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. How much damage does that do?
It did like quarter amount of damage. It's not much.
It's good because I have 5 finger, 50 something. No, you got 68 right now.
Good shit. Bitch ass shit, bro. Gah.
Hold up. Dang.
Yo, don't talk. You're gonna get your ass fucked up, man.
Are you sure about?
Don't talk.
Oh, wow.
That's it.
Damn it. You stepped on my bread, you bastard.
You stepped on my sneaker, man.
This is how you eat a Big Mac, bro.
Oh shit!
Like I'm punching you, but it's not registering. I love how I just have a solid 5 ping. Ooh, what the fuck happened?
Oh, yes.
Oh, I was on a sliver of health too. Get wrecked, my son. Doing the splits.
Okay, yo, GG, chill, GG. I'm not really the stamina type. I'm more of a commanding officer type.
It does.
But what the fuck? You gotta miss again. Hold up. Chill. Hold your fire, bro. Hold your fire. We need to make sure that we got other rounds. If something happens, we'll be able to defend this place, bro. Don't do that.
Let's see.
Don't do that.
Fuck your water. And another thing. Fuck your table. Fuck your chair.
This isn't even my shit, bro. Okay.
And fuck this lamp.
Dude, you got a pretty nice sense of humor. Yo, listen. Yo, I need to go make sure that you go add me on your Steam list so I can go contact you later, bro. Listen, though, man. I need to make sure that anybody that's on, that they're on, needs to be on actively. Because that shows that you could actually do the job. Because if anybody's going to be on here, we need guys that actually know what they're doing.
I can't hear you.
Yo. I didn't tell you to do that.
Oh, really? God damn it. Can't turn around.
Hey, yo, listen up. Just do what you gotta do, but don't fucking waste any fucking thing that you don't need to. Like, this shit is good to have, but you can't just fucking keep firing shit like that. Other niggas need to use that shit too, bro. It ain't just you here.
Wow, that's racist.
I mean, like, real shit.
I mean, geez, why do you black? Man, no.
I'm just joking, but I'm being serious at the same time, though.
Do you know a guy called Duloc?
Duloc?
Duloc van den Astovich.
Duloc van den Astovich. Never heard of him.
Oh.
Duloc.
He sounds really, really white. Like, he sounds like a white girl, but a little bit deeper. Like, he sounds like a white girl, but deeper voiced. And, but, guess what?
What?
I call him Louisiana Chicken for a reason.
Louisiana Chicken, they're Bostonovich. What the fuck? That dude sounds like a girl?
It's not his real name, though.
Wait, did you just say that dude sounds like a girl?
He sounds like a white girl, but a lot deeper. But he's actually black for some reason. Like, he doesn't have, like, the slang voice that a lot of black people do have. Like, you get what I'm talking about, right?
I get what you're talking about. Like, it ain't just black dudes that do that. It's just their black talk. That's what they call it. It's just their talk, the way they talk.
Yeah, he talks like a sophisticated scientist. That's what he talks like. I'm like, how do you
But don't forget that science means knowledge. So science doesn't mean that it's a bad thing.
I can tell you're Mexican.
What do you mean I'm Mexican?
You're Mexican, I can tell.
Like, how can you tell though?
Just kidding.
How can you?
Because your accent.
Oh, that's
the way you
cute.
Speak. What the fuck?
It's kinda cute.
Or I will beat your ass again.
Dude, You like my reaction?
Boing.
I'm sounding like a girl.
I'm the singer of the army right here.
Of Harambe?
Don't know why.
Harambe?
No, no, I'm the singer of the Army 101.
Oh, the Army. I was about to say Harambe. What the fuck?
Anyways. Bring me little water, Sylvie. Bring me little water now. Bring me little water, Sylvie. Every little once in a while. Bring it in a bucket, Sylvie. Bring it in a bucket now. Bring it in a bucket, Sylvie. Every little once in a while. I'm a pretty good singer, if you can tell. Like, oh my god.
Yeah, let's go, let's go. Hold up. I was paid back for punching me.
Did you like my singing?
Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Chill, hold up. This meeting's adjourned. You can go do what you need to do. Add me on Steam later, because I'm going to need to go talk to you later, bro.
I already added you.
You sure?
Yeah.
Alright, listen, though. I'm going to catch you later, dude. Don't fuck around on anything too much. And don't join in TeamSpeak to just fuck around. I got a TeamSpeak if you can join in there. Because I need to make sure other dudes approve me to be staff. Because I'm telling you it right now. If you approve me up, you will be rewarded.
Can I have the TeamSpeak?
Hold up, wait a minute. You got a TeamSpeak already downloaded?
Yep.
Okay, then that saves me some time. That saves me some time.
Todesheit auf die Sonne.
Okay, so that buys me some time, nigga. Real shit.
Ja, unser Sinn.
Yo, also, that's the Motor Network website.
Im Sturm wind dahin. I'm a German spy.
You're a German spy. Yo, it's cool. You're actually singing along, yo. You got an actual, like, nice accent, bro. I'm surprised. You know a lot. You know about a lot of shit, man. Holy crap. I didn't think you were that actually. You were actually that intelligent, man.
Hint.
What's the hint?
Guess what? My social studies teacher, like, today, he was like, Rhett, you're gonna get a fucking F on the test if you don't shape up. And I'm like, give me the test right now. I did the test. He scored it. I got a fucking 98. Suck it.
You got a 98.
Yeah.
That's almost like 100. You almost... Holy shit! You actually did very well, man. Yo, I gotta go talk to my commanding officers, because you actually did surprisingly well. I didn't think you were gonna know all that information. Like, hold up.
Is he in the TeamSpeak?
Hold up, I'm pretty sure that they might not be able to get contacted, like, at this current time.
Wait, is that the TeamSpeak, or just the, fucking...
That's their TeamSpeak. Below that is Omerta Networks. That's the website that you go to apply if you want to be a staff, or if you're trying to approve
others
to be
staff. 1950s RP, by the way.
1950s? Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I'm not joining... Like, I'm not with Mafia shit. Like, I got out of the Mafia. So, I'm not down with that. Well, unless it's on a different, entirely different server, but for Omerta Networks, nah, man, that's not going. Unless I become a police officer, I could just become a police officer.
The police is so fucking mingy. It's not even funny.
Not even that. It's just fucking, like, I think the entire server's fucked. Like, I don't even, because I could either want, I could either be a police officer or join in a family or be just a straight up citizen. So those are my three options. Or I could just not play on the server. That's what I chose.
Also, the fucking map is shitty as hell.
I kind of agree with you. It's all fucking... Well, it's... Nah, man. I'm not sure about that shit. Like, I used to like Mafia RP before, but now I think it's shit. Because now you have to actually pay for families. If you don't donate, you can't get a family. You gotta donate.
Yeah.
Well, the thing about it is that if you actually... Because for me, I don't got the ability to donate. But I do, but I just don't want to donate. Because I don't got no reason to. Because if I'm just gonna stay on World War II RP and never go to Mafia roleplay, then what's the fucking point of buying a donation you're never gonna use? I mean...
Yeah, let's talk in TeamSpeak so we don't have to press X constantly.
That's cute. Hold up. What's your channel, though? Because I'm going to be on World War II campaign and roleplay. That's where I'm hosted up at. That's where I'm hosted. Bitch.
Channel shit. Switched.
Bitch ass fucking, you're talking bitch ass talk. Where is this dude at, man? I'm already here. I sound like a girl, man. I sound like a straight up girl. Some straight up fucking girl shit. Girly, 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 girl.
Alright, man.
Welcome back. Microphone at the
my dude.
I can hear you. Loud and clear.
My dude.
What's up?
My dude.
I can hear
I
you,
have
bro.
A button. I have a button for TeamSpeak, by the way.
You have a button for TeamSpeak.
No, I don't. Oh my god, how many fucking machine gun mounts are there? Jesus Christ.
I think there's only...
Everywhere.
Hold up, wait a minute. I think they got three. They got one by the front gate, they got one by the back side, and they got one by the... I think it's on the top right, by my bunk over in the third squad room, because I'm in the third squad.
You could show me around.
Hold up, wait a minute. You need me to show you where the third one is? Hold up. The third emplacement is on this side, bro. Wait a minute. Well, hold up. Wait. Can you back up? Because this the room's dark as fuck. You might not even be the correct area. That's just around this shit. I got this shit.
You're about that?
I'm about that life.
Are you positive? Quite sure.
Fuck, that's a sandbag. That's not a machine gun. What the hell is it? Okay, so hold up.
Nazi in here.
So that could be a problem.
Or you know you're... Wanna know why? I already saw the third machine.
I'm checking everything in the cranny for this area, bro.
Nice map.
They're actually gonna be switching the map to Carentan, I think.
Oh, I fucking hate that map. It sucks.
Carentan? Why?
It's so fucking laggy, it's not even funny.
I don't think so. But that's just me. As a matter of fact, it may not even be just me.
I found the third one.
Oh shit. Wait, where is it at?
Grassing around.
Oh fuck.
Live like what country? Live in America, don't you?
I don't call it America, I call it the United States.
Get it. You still live in America.
I consider it the United States.
But you also live on the continent America. North America. No, you don't deserve.
Oh.
That's a target.
Told me that. Where's the third gun at, bro?
Not telling you.
Come on, man, that's important information, dude.
I don't know.
Wait, that was a lie?
Bro?
That was a lie?
Yeah. Don't come any closer.
Dude, chill.
I'll shoot the rail.
That ain't even doing anything, what the fuck? I ain't doing jack shit. Cause if I stand behind it, they ain't doing nothing. I guarantee you it ain't doing nothing. None of the shots are hitting me. If you move out of that spot, you can hit me. Oh, shit.
A good shot.
Wow, you finally got me. GG. Woohoo.
So, why were you on here by yourself? Oh wait, there's that other guy one there.
He ain't doing anything though.
How big is this map?
It stretches out for quite a bit. You need me to show you how big it is? I can show you. I've been through all the fucking shit.
Okay. One town or those separate towns.
Hey, but listen though, man, because we're about to leave here pretty soon, so I don't think it's gonna matter if we look at the entire map or not. We're leaving here. Or, well, I am. Me, I think this area is a shithole, to be honest, but I'm staying here for the time being because this is what I gotta do.
Gotta do what you gotta do.
Hey, hold up. If you ever need to go check out my application, I'm gonna be posting one.
Careful, this mining's.
Hold up, wait a minute. I know that for a fact. But all the mines probably got exploded by tanks because we just recently had a raid, so we might not have any mines at all.
Yellow mine on the ground, don't touch. Might be an OP mine.
Hold on, wait a minute. This is
papers.
Oh shit.
Wait, that's mine. Oh.
I was about to say. I ain't gonna take your shit if that's your shit.
Oh, look at that fucking grid. Big mine. Looks nice. Guess what? Damage.
Testicles.
Doesn't do nothing.
Wow. What a scrub. Yeah, it's set so that you can double mic. What a scrub.
Oh shit.
Can't double mic you all the way there. Yeah, I think I've been on this map before. Oh, would you look at that. Hell, it's a prop though because the wheels are turned. But you can still go inside it. Wait, that's mine.
Oh, shit.
Oh, this is a nice defense place.
Nothing.
And the good thing is, you're fucking head glitch. They can just shoot right over.
I'm head glitching over, shit.
Wait, admin. Admin no boost.
Nah, I'm not abusing. Fuck that.
Admin no boost. Us. Here. Got an attic. Have you seen that Saturday Night in Happiness video where it's like, guys buying all these crappy planes? Not planes, crappy games are on sale.
Oh shit.
And he, and,
Saturday Night.
Like, oh, 9/11 up, simulator, you, if you jump
you
up.
Got you got the link so I can check it out?
If you jump up, says press Y to jump. Jump, get, what's it called? Press Y to jump, you get shot, and the bullet hits through a window. And then the plane goes into the tower. He returns it for another one. And Frank Simulator. Don't do a tutorial, you know. It says press Y to jump. Jumps. Then you hear a German voice say, "They're in the attic! Shoot!" And then you get killed.
Oh shit. Hold up, wait a minute. You got a video so I could look this up?
Nah, man. I forget the name. It's a cyanide and happiness.
Oh shit. So, that's all you remember.
Ma'am.
That's what it is. Hey, yo, hold up. Where'd you go, bro? Bro, where'd you go?
Maybe you need to be a little bit less fishy.
Where'd you go?
A little bit less fishy, man.
Dude, what are you talking about?
Out back.
Nigga, I ain't fishy. I ain't fugazi. Yo.
The lake out back.
There's nothing. Oh, shit. That's you.
Soldier ever. Couldn't even see a bright ass yellow jacket in the water.
No. Yo, that was. You got me pretty nice with that early shit. You got me good. That actually kinda.
Can't see me.
That actually kinda scared me.
Can't see me. Don't know where I am.
No balls.
Can you not see me jumping through the bridge?
That would be out of character information. Oh shit. I kinda see you, but I can't use that information though. That's out of character. Dude, holy shit. That is weird. Hold up.
Okay, let's continue down the road.
Yo, it's cool. Do what you gotta do. Wait a minute, though. Check your sides. Looks like we're coming up on the end of the map.
Go. Dude, where are you?
Crossing
where
the bridge.
Huh?
I passed the bridge.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am. Bullshit.
Boy, get on the bridge. Hi.
Oh shit, you're under it. Yo, cat, you caught me, bro. You caught me with that. Nice call. Yo, you're gonna scare the shit out of fucking commanding officers, man. If you can scare the shit out of me, you can scare the shit out of them.
Nothing. Wow, scrub. I get to walk on the bushes.
Really? Oh, shit. Holy shit. Dude. That is fucking crap. Well, let's see how far you can go. That's it? Oh, shit. Yo, this is some world star shit.
Wall.
Yo, this is where the map ends.
About that.
Oh, never mind. Oh,
see
you, shit.
Bitch. Yeah.
Oh, shit. Yo.
Get back, help.
Well, this map's gonna change either way. So I'm not really bothered. And I'm not really that scared.
Scared about change.
That's cute.
I like testicles.
Wait, you mean me? Nah, I don't.
Kid, what you doing? All the way over there.
Oh shit. No, it looks like I made it out.
Guess who's back? Again.
Really? Oh shit.
I'm at the enemy artillery position. If you know what that is. Know where the artillery position is?
Doesn't look like it. I haven't stretched out that far into this net.
Looks like a trench. Or to a leak gun.
So it's dug in. Hold up.
Right. Dude, I'm far. I'm near that farmhouse that we looked at. Like you know, it was like to the right of the end of the map.
Oh, shit.
I'm around there.
I think I'm stuck. I think I'm stuck. I shouldn't have went back there. Because I can't get out now. Fuck.
Yeah, I'll help. Even though I am already across the map.
Fuck, man. Fuck it. I'll get out of you when the admin teleports me. Hey, listen though, I'm be leaving, bro.
Going. By the way, I can get you out.
Yo, don't worry. I'll let admin take me out of that area. Fuck that shit.
I am an admin. Why do you think I knew everything?
Wait, what? You're an admin.
Bet you're been promoted to general.
What? Oh, thank you.
Bad, I'm not an admin. I have a lot of knowledge. I read one book every day.
One book every day. Yo, that's a lot of knowledge.
I read a new book every day. Here in my garage.
Hey, yo, listen though, man. I'm gonna be messaging you later. Listen, get back to me as soon as you possibly can.
See you, man.
Disconnected.
Oh, man. Hold up. Listen. Hey, sorry guys for the long-awaited fucking hustle. I've been doing a lot of bullshit. But this is where it all ends. This is where the bullshit comes to a close. I thank you guys for watching my videos. I thank you guys for your time. I thank you guys for all the work you put in on the channel. Thank you guys for all the subscribers that I got. I mean, I did a shit ton of shit that I really never thought I was going to do. Like Gary's Mod. I never thought I was going to have Gary's Mod. I never thought I was going to have shit like that. Shit like this. I never thought I was going to have any of this. I thought I was just going to be some wimpy ass motherfucking dude living on the side of the fucking street for the rest of his life. Turns out that wasn't the case for me, because I can actually get a staff position now, but not if I keep fucking around. I ain't going to do that now, man. Fuck that. I can't keep doing this shit. I feel like a fucking idiot. I mean, like, what was I really doing with my time? Not to mention, I'm not supposed to be back there anyway. Bro. They ain't gonna allow it, I guarantee you. Fuck that. I'm leaving. I'm leaving Mafia behind, bro. The Mafia shit fucked me all up, man. It made me think about dumbass shit.